all of us agree that the enactment of the Bangsamoro Basic Law should be made by the end of this year, by the end of December 2014. That is our target, because we want to see 2015 as the year when we can submit this for ratification by the areas covered by the Bangsamoro Basic Law. So this is our commitment on the part of the Senate, and our deadline, our targets, not deadline, I don't want to use deadline, the target dates that we want to pursue seriously in both houses of Congress.
The Bangsamoro Transition Commission is fully committed to craft the Bangsamoro Basic Law. And the target is March 31, although we know that it's not an easy job, for, especially for people who are not used to crafting a basic law or a law like us, but we have the determination. And for whatever limitations that we have, we are in close coordination with the Office of the President and the Office of the Speaker of the House, and of course, the Office of the Senate President. And hopefully, and I'm very sure that whatever problems that would crop up from time to time, especially on the technical aspect, we will be able to overcome it. On the part of the Moro Islamic Liberation Front, let me assure everybody that there is no other way now except to push the issue of peace, so that there will be peace not only in Mindanao, but for the entire Philippines, where everybody will reap the fruits of this peace. I know that with peace in Mindanao, this country can be great. It can be a great country.
There will be many challenges on the ground. I think I hope people will see this in perspective. That we expect these challenges to happen. No peace agreement anywhere in the world went through and flew without opposition. Merong laging meron yan. And in some cases, in many cases, it may be violent. And it is not that the challenge happens that's important, it's how we respond to it. And I think what we are showing here is that the parties can stand firm. And the parties on the part of government includes the not just the executive, but the legislature. We can stand firm against these challenges and overcome them.